What is up, guys? You're bringing you back the really, really randomized Nuzlocke. Emerald version. You know, it's been a while. Got some grind up a little bit. Started to grind up our dragon here. Our Draco 360, you know, rocking with the heart scale. I'll need to take that item off. Oh, I didn't know it had heart scale on there. Yeah, I got Poison Fang, Icy Wind, Wing Attack, Fire Punch, level 15. Still Dragon, Timid Nature, Blaze Ability. We have our Sammy, the Wobbuffet, Poison Type with the Voltorb, King of Rock, Sludge Bomb, Vital Throw, Dig, and Mega Horn. Then we have Pancake the Snorlax with the Rocky Helmet as well. I mean, not the Rocky Helmet, the King of Rock. Forecast, I'm pretty sure Forecast is not really necessary. Dark type, Dragon Claw, Ancient Power, Crunch, Dizzy Punch. And then we have our Elizabeth the Grumpig with the Water Normal type and Cuff. I don't even know how to pronounce the word here, but it lets you avoid sound based moves. No items on it. We have the Flame Wheel, Side Beam, Lustrous Pour, Luster, Purge, then the Rock Slide. Also level 15. We also have Christian the Gamble, the Bug, Electric, with the Limber, prevents it from getting paralyzed. Also not having any items on it. It's going to have Vital Throw, Ancient Power, Wing Attack, and Flame Wheel. That's actually level 16. Then we have Francesca, the Manatank, with the Fighting Psychic type. The ability is Sand Veil. Also not rocking any items at all either. We have Air Cutter, Revenge, Fire Punch, and Signal Beam. Also level 15. So we have pretty much everybody at level 15. That's just how much far I got it to, except for being Christian at level 16. So the question of the day is, who's gonna be the VIP of the team here? Yeah. It's always a good thing to try to figure out who's gonna be the VIP. And then once we figure out who's the VIP, I don't know. Just let me know who's the VIP of the team. Because it's good to have a comment, yo. It's good to have some comments of who's gonna like bring this team the win, the victory of whatever, you know. Basically, not to mention we do get another encounter here. So hopefully. Oh, bless me. Jeez. Okay, we got our old fishing rod. So, there's other areas that we could do this. We could do Route 7, Deliver Town, Deliver Town, wherever you pronounce it. Then we have Route 6. But let me just make sure we can actually get the encounter in round 6. Trying to make sure that I have not did a counter in route 6. As to yet. Okay, so I don't have any counters in Route 6, so we can get a counter in Route 6, a counter in Route 7, and the town's encounter. That would be all set. So, I need Pokeballs, though. Pokeball. Do I have any Pokeballs? No, tell me I have to go buy some Pokeballs. No, I got some Pokeballs. Okay, cool. So, we're gonna get the Incity counter right here. And we have, oh my gosh, Blaziken. Blaziken is our actual, that's crazy. Whew. We're gonna go ahead and start throwing some Pokeballs. See if we can catch Blaziken here. Yes! We got him, Blaze motherfucking Ken. Woo! Okay. Just having starters on our teams, man. Shit. What should I nickname Blaze Ken? I'm trying to think about it. I'm trying to think of that one character in Pokemon, and it was Clement's father. He would play the Blaziken hero. It wasn't Mr. Blaziken or Mr. Blaze. That's so hard to figure out what was the name of the masked hero. Shoot. Let's call him Jet. Because I can't remember exactly what was the name, but let's just go ahead and call him Jet. Jet. If you guys know who I'm talking about, it's another martial artist who's pretty much famous as well. And is respectable, you know, rights of one of the movie artists. Because you have Bruce Lee. and then you have Jackie Chan, and then you have Jet Li. Jet Li is one of the most respectable characters. We're gonna go ahead and pit him out of the death box because he's... Oh, nope, that's not where I wanted to go. Did not want to get that. Did not want to challenge the gym leader that quickly into it. Okay. Let's get him out of the death box. Okay. So, we have our Jet Li. Jet Li is a electric normal type. Also rocking with the forecast. I don't know how that's gonna work. Has smell test. I forgot how to smell gas. Melty gas. Side beam, sludge, and steel wing. Well, I guess like something looks kind of normal for this Pokemon, I guess. What the heck? Did I get a notification? I'm not even gonna bother with the notification. Okay, so here's our Route 7 encounter that we're gonna do. Oh, my nose. Okay, Route 7 encounter is... A Ursaring? What? No. What? An Ursaring? That's freaking interesting. Ooh, it's a crit. Okay. What do I name an Ursaring though? That is the question. What do I name an Ursaring? What do I name an Ursaring? Jeez, that's so difficult. What should I name an Ursaring? A female Ursaring. Shoot. What do I name a female Ursaring? Hopefully, I mean, it's probably not gonna fit all on there. Let me just make sure I spelt that right. So I'm gonna pause it real quick and then be right back. Okay, I guess I spelt it right, so that's a good thing. Mama Bear. So that was our Route 7 encounter. Mama Bear will be... Oh, must be, jeez. That's but sneezing all the way through, God. So a dark type with the Oblivious prevent from traction. Okay. It has Water Pulse, Dragon Breath, Aurora Beam, and Bubble Beam. Oh my gosh. This bag could have probably taken out my freaking Charizard right now. If it would have used one of those moves. That is wild. So now, you're here to get our third encounter. That's en route 6. Let's go ahead and see what we can get. In our Route 6 encounter, being our third counter. Okay, come on. You can't find it. Like, I'm not getting any bites. Come on. Yes, and our Route 6 encounter is an actual cast form. What the way? Okay. Well, I'm not gonna try to hit it. I'm just gonna try to just throw a Pokeball and see what happens. And if it catches it without me having to weak it, then that's fine. Oh. I might have to weaken the cast form just to get a Pokeball. Hopefully Poison Fang doesn't do too much. And it gets a poison. Dragon Breath. Okay. Cast form. What I need you to do is not die to a poison, but get into this Pokeball, because I got you in a status, it should automatically help out with the capturing rate. Okay, cool. Awesome. GG, cast form. GG cast form. GG cast form. Now, what should I name this cast form? As a boy cast form, what should I name cast form? That's kind of really interesting. I don't want to name it too ridiculous. We'll just call him Raindrop. Rain. Drop. Yes, and you might be like, probably gonna be like referring that to that song, Raindrop, Top, whatever you call it. I don't even listen to the song because, you know, I'm just that hip with that. Make me feel like I'm an old guy. But nah, I just don't like that type of rap song. It doesn't even feel like it's a rap song anymore. Like, some of these songs just don't seem rap. Yeah, but not how like all that old school stuff was. Okay, we got a dark type, Marvel Scale, Adamant Nature cast form here. Oh my, we have a shell scale, huh? A swell scale? I don't know. Confusion, Needle Arm. Silver Wind and Dragon Breath. This is interesting. Got into our. Ready? I think we're gonna have our fourth encounter as well. Today is. Because I just forgot that we had to go into the cave, and then the cave is counted as another encounter that we're gonna eventually have. So, that's a thing, a crit and no poison effect. Ooh wee. Well, still, poison effect. But yeah, and let's see, what time is it? 2:40. Okay. So, by the time we were making this video, I mean, it seems like it's gonna be like a long video anyway, so we're just gonna try to at least get the encounter in this cave. And the encounter is Hunchcrow. My man. Whew. Well, it's a girl Hunchcrow, but still, Hunchcrow enough. We're gonna try to get this Pokeball onto it. And it broke. Well, I don't want to do anything too rash. I might as well just keep throwing Pokeballs. There we go. Because this is the last encounter in this particular area. So now we have our Hunchcrow. Markrow. So we have our Markrow. And it sucks that Markrow won't evolve because it is dirt gen. What should I name Markrow? It's a girl Markrow. We're gonna call it Lady. Lady. Lady M? Are we gonna call it Lady M? I don't. Lady M, I just feel like that's where we're just gonna go ahead and just call it Lady M. I don't know where that's from, but that's what we're gonna call it, Lady M, because I am too lazy to actually go about looking for the actual nicknames or whatnot. So this is just like off the top of my head, just to get it finished and whatnot. Okay, so Feebash. Oh, you're not affected by poison moves. Okay, so you must be somewhere between a steel type. Maybe. Let's see how strong the other moves are. A wing attack could do a pretty good amount. Who is banging? Oh my god, that is so rude. So rude indeed. Okay. Stay focused. Because we need the... And if you want to know what's going to be like the next question of the day, it's basically just going to be the same. Who's going to be the VIP member, basically. Sorry about that, guys. My recording has officially stopped. So if you kind of like missed a little bit of a piece, it's just a little bit of a piece. You didn't really miss anything. It's just my recording just stopped in the middle when I was trying to speak and talk to you guys. But yeah, like I was saying, like the question of the day is pretty much gonna be the same for today that I'm using right now. Who's gonna be the VIP team member who's gonna pretty much take us through victory, if anything, because I can't think of anything worth pitting down as the question of the day, honestly. Just nothing's coming to my brain as to, because I've been dealing with so much other stuff. So, you know, there is that. You know, it's one of those things. And I know you guys are like, oh, this is a long episode, blah, blah, blah. Ultra Ball. Nice. A deep sea tooth. Interesting. Huh. I wasn't expecting all that. Anyway, Go ahead, save it. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and save it right here, and I guess I'll just catch you guys in the next, really randomized Nuzlocke challenge on the Emerald version. See you guys. Bye.